wrestling is not a love story. It's a fairy tale for masochists. A comedy for people that criticize punchlines.
A fantasy most can't understand. A spectacle no one can deny.
Lines are blurred. Heroes are villains. Budgets are cut. Business is business.
But it can also be a land where dead men walk. Where honor makes you elite. Where demons run for office. And rock bottom is a reason to rejoice.
It's an escape. A reason to point the blame at anyone but yourself for 2 or 3 hours. An excuse to be a kid again. And nothing matters except the moment we are in. Wrestling is not a love story. It's much more. It's hope. Wrestling is not a love story. In a world surrounded in hate, greed, and violence, a world where closure may never come, we all know there's a place that has hot and cold hope and attack. For better or for worse.